road.
With faith and honor held high.
With faith and honor held high.
Maybe we should lose.
Maybe we should lose.
Let us stand on the road.
Let us stand on the road.
And cheer as the wind is going by.
And cheer as the wind is going by.
Day by day!
Day by day!
Hi guys, welcome to the
Sydney, I swear.
Shut up. Lori, you wanna intro our vlog? Just say, hey, this is...
We would like to welcome you to Titanium Force Cheers Code Black Vlog. I'm Lori Rolanitis, owner and director, and also coach of Code Black. Here with me is also another coach, Jody Gordon.
Hi.
And let me introduce our Code Black team. Hey guys. And another coach we have is Coach Marquise and Coach Emily.
Hi.
We're gonna be giving you a gym tour, so.
Come in.
So this is where we lobby.
We lobby.
This is our merchandise over here.
Yep. So,
yeah. The star.
The star of Code Black, Avery Kern, in her element.
No one likes her.
Yeah.
Wait. Come into the gym.
Okay.
Her pants. This is where the magic is.
You see our Code Black board. We have our full outs, where we track our full outs. Period. Yep. So we have our flyers. And yeah, this is our summit board, so that's kind of cute. And then up here you have, you got the good stuff up here, you know, summit champions. Yep, there's Sydney, NCAA champions
times two.
And you see this big coveted trophy.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's what that is.
You look to the left and you see a wild Marquise.
You see a wild Marquise. Eating his chilies, per usual. And then,
junior two, I think.
Junior two. What you eating, Marquise?
Some nice Cajun possum.
Some chili. That looks delicious.
Come this way, and then come into this where it looks very different.
Yeah.
It's really different.
I've never seen it look like this.
John Williams tumbling room. And then you see a wild Deja over there. And a wild Coach Tyler.
You guys want to say hi to Code Black's vlog? This is the tumbling gym.
No,
so cool.
Using the drums you have.
Yeah, you guys messed
you can, like,
up.
Give a whole,
oh my god.
We need to pay Deja for one.
Get out, I'm driving.
Where were you 10 minutes ago? This is great.
This is so
live. You're seeing it here first.
Cheer Sport
the
Trophy.
The Cheer Sport Trophy 2021 champions. It's gonna go right there. Not the trophy, but.
Where's
yay. What?
Where's it gonna go?
Somewhere there, I'm
in front of the mirror.
Hey guys, so this is Allie and Daisy on Code Black Vlog,
Angel.
If you didn't know. And I guess Kylie, but you know. That's Kylie, I'm Allie, that's Lauren, and that's Daisy.
Vocals brought to you by Code Black. Oh, oh. We're really struggling assembling the NCAA trophy. I was just about to say that. No, it's so here's our national champion stuff so far. Cheer Sport and NCA.
That would look sick.
It's gonna look great up there next to our other national champion banners. Woohoo!
Three stunts together, first and second. It's just every practice. But those count, like anything down here counts for the stunts up there. Tumblers, three of each heel you do in the routine. That's literally bare minimum, like extra. That's literally your warm up. So I know this is kind of your warm up too.
What are we doing?
I'm sure you're holding this up.
We got this.
Let's go.
Let's go.
This is my flyer, Olivia.
Hi.
She just got back from Florida. She's literally so cute. She is just adorable.
It's
Everyone comment below, how adorable do you think Olivia is on a scale of 10 to
BMS?
What'd you say?
I'm famous.
You're famous?
Yeah. You didn't know?
No. On what?
I'm more famous than Sydney.
Oh yeah, go follow Sydney at Sid Beckett on TikTok. You already know the drill.
Everyone, we're the favorites in the back.
Yeah.
Okay, let me actually start this. You can delete this clip. I'm Delaney. You can call me Dean.
Hey, McKenna. Who else?
Mia.
Our jackets are right.
How do you, oh, right there.
Right there.
You suck at it. Me and Izzy and are all rookies. There's Hattie.
What did you say, Delaney?
We're all rookies. Newbie for her senior year.
All right, listen, why don't you, don't open them. Why don't you take one and go out to the floor and just keep it there, okay? And then you guys can just kind of make a straight line, okay? We'll do like a fun little opening, okay?
Unboxing. Oh, unboxing for the video. Oh my gosh, the Sydney Beckett just received her cheer sport jacket.
We're gonna be doing an unboxing video later. Mm-hmm.
So stay tuned. Yeah.
You're up,
yay!
Here you go.
That was a good clip. That was good.
Oh shoot, we're working on
this. Hey guys, it's Claire and the Sid Beckett. I'm on Sophie's phone because mine ran out of storage. I'm such a bad vlogger.
Well, Claire left, so it's just me and Izzy now.
What happened to the rest of their jackets?
Oh, they're getting kicked off.
Oh. Aw, that's so cute. Seeing your photos, even though I'm a junior. Hey.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Maybe we shouldn't use this video.
Cancel!
What are you guys doing?
NCA jackets.
Okay, time check. It's 6:18. So that means less than 3 hours left.
I just broke my nail trying to tell Riley how to fix something. Hurts like a mother.
There's J2. Here's Code Black. Deja is steadily approaching. Just trying to film Kylie.
Yeah, wait, so it's not in trouble. So it's been a while since we've vlogged. So
oh baby.
Oh baby.
Look at this bun.
So
I look a mess.
My legs are
my
shaking.
Neck and my shoulders hurt, but it's
I'm
okay.
I'm alive, but I'm dead.
We weren't on our A game tonight, so we had to do some conditioning.
A lot.
And by some I mean
but I'm
by some we mean an hour. What?
Like yeah.
I recommend hitting your sons.
Yeah, I recommend hitting them on the first try because
don't do what we did.
That wasn't us. That sucks. Getting called. We're going to see this hit. Yeah, we gotta go
okay,
back.
Bye.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, running layup.
We the best music. Another one, yeah.
That was good, Abe. Helicopter, pulling up like I'm giving drugs. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Calling my phone like I'm locked up, nonstop. From the plane to the helicopter. Yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs.
Hey, change the wall. What are you doing?
Drugs, I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Shorty with the long text, I don't talk. Shorty with the long legs, she don't watch. Yeah, last year I kept it on a tuck. 2020, I came to fuck it up. Yeah.
Hey guys, so we're getting our cheer sport. in our NTA jackets right now. So exciting. Okay.
Is it your hair?
Okay.
The drip.
Mom, I made it. I really smell
it. So I accidentally just took a panorama of Delaney on accident.
Insert clip here.
Insert that right here.
Small or huge? You're small, right? Well, there's no more water.
I think it's way too medium. Alright. We got our NCAA jackets.
It's not plastic.
They're so pretty.
The worst is.
I put this in our mouth and then I almost broke my tooth and I started crying.
Yeah, I do.
There. I'll put it on the other side. Guys, we're doing the honors.
Do the honors.
Okay. You guys want to do the picture of me with
back to back vibes.
Cute.
That's so cute.
Hey vlog! So it's Wednesday now.
What?
So we have an exciting announcement.
Something big, something
Something huge.
Something huge. Something fun.
We love it.
I'm like out of breath.
We're going to UCA.
Okay, so yeah. Woo. We're going to UCA in Orlando.
We're staying in a big mansion house.
We're staying in a house with all of us.
We're going to UCA. Are we sleeping on the pool table?
I'll be sleeping on the bowling alley. I'll be sleeping on that massive kitchen table. I know y'all saw that. Anyways, so yeah, we're going to Orlando in a month from today. It's day one of UCA. And yeah.
So Lori is picking our roommates for the rooms.
If I get room with Sydney Beckett,
I'm not going.
You guys thought my mouth was dirty?
Ew!
Y'all just bleached on my phone!
Hi, vlog. Hey. This had see you through practice. Well,
not me.
Us three did.
She's not a crossover.
And we're eating our food while we were.
It looks like I'm a bitch. Like, literally, look at me. I'm like.
It's St. Patrick's Day.
It's St. Patrick's Day.
They dressed up.
I can't do this.
I'm showing them they're dressing up. That's Avery.
I can't
we
do
didn't
this.
Really dress up.
Avery,
so I'm gonna show you something so funny and it's
cross hands.
No!
I do that to me.
She has some really funny hands. You gotta put that in.
Look at Claire's hands.
Look how cute. Ava! Tell the vlog why you didn't put your self tan on.
I was out of it. No, I
did
today.
Oh, you did?
Can
oh,
you
yeah.
not
you
tell?
Can, no, you can tell.
I was really pale last practice. I'm really glad I was on the vlog for that.
Yeah, but
I'll be really tan this weekend.
That's good.
Do something cool for the vlog.
Do you have to do my tux?
Okay, do your tux.
Can you get my tux on the vlog?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
Whoa. One, two, three. What are we about to do?
A full out.
We're about to warm up for our first full out.
I guess I wasn't listening.
So okay. This is before our first full out.
Okay.
7:23. So this
and
is after.
After I'm dead. So because it was so hot in there, and I was like,
it was a really, really hard practice. I didn't really have time to vlog.
Mm-mm.
So this is what you're getting for the night, and we will see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello. Welcome to the vlog.
What are we doing?
We're just talking. On phone.
Hey.
I got my nerves.
Hi. I tried to say.
How
Coach Deja in her element.
I forgot my phone for practice today.
Yeah, what a loser.
I remembered my phone.
Me too.
I also had a Celsius. And I'm feeling great and alive. And it's going to be so good.
It's going to be such good practice. I can just feel it. My tumbling is going to be on time for the first time ever. Actually, no, one other time.
I was going to say,
it's definitely been on time before.
Diamond Girl.
That girl did not want to be in the vlog.
Practice is actually going to be good today. We do lots of good fallouts.
Oh, there's Addison.
We're going to fill out the board.
Hey.
Claire has no idea we have her phone right now.
No, we're sneaking around.
Please pay for our Florida trip. We
need it.
Caitlin.
Hey, Caitlin. Feeling okay? Today in my volleyball game, our team lost 0-25.
Hi guys, this is Delaney, Sydney, and Hattie here, and we're we're here to do a pull out.
Which was what?
A little tired.
Hi, we're about to do a pull out. We just did a march room. Yeah. Pretty good. So
here you go.
Swap.
Give me.
It came out.
Yay!
Vlogs.
So we just did three full outs. The third one was finally a zero. So thank God. I'm scared.
Okay guys, that's a wrap on Code Black practice. We'll see you guys this weekend, Cup weekend. And yeah, stay tuned.
Bye.
Wondering what I've been doing. I told them I'm keeping it quiet. I pull up, you know I be moving. Whipping the foreign, I'm cruising. The money I'm speaking is fluent. All of my business booming. Stacking.